Remember, slow and steady wins the race. What's the matter? Don't you like having things over?
Sweater.
Trey Shane.
Yeah.
Wow.
You look a bit like my gardener at home.
Yeah?
So what?
Yes, well, enough about gardeners. Yes.
My domestic help. Listen, me and the champs were planning a little revenge hit on old Hattrick. We don't like what he did to that old Soap Galloway. A chap can have a drink if he bloody hell wants to.
So?
So, my friend, are you, as they say, in?
Sure.
Are you English?
Well, no, I just speak this way because I'm very insecure. You see, my father is a self-made man, so I pretend to be old money, but in fact, I'm really nouveau riche.
But less about me, dear boy.
Listen, we're going to egg that old codger's house.
Cool.
Smashing! You go get some eggs and meet me and the chaffs back at my house.
Legal, my friend. Legal.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, and just because my elder brother doesn't have
Chad. Your family is your business.
Don't lie, Jimmy. You said Chad was probably a hermaphrodite with that much inbreeding.
A hermaphro what?
Don't act dumb. You said his mom was also legally his aunt and that he probably had webbed toes.
I don't. Well, just only on one foot.
Chad, you're not gonna take that kind of crap from this scumbag, are you?
You've been rude about mommy. Let's get this, Papa. Inbred,
am I? I'm gonna beat you. I'm an excellent boxer, you know. You are meant to fight with the wrong chick. You are...
that he's turned most of the school against you and got those rich kids to throw eggs at you.
Gary will get what's coming to him. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, you're sitting around watching TV by yourself like a loser. Someone crap in your bed? What's wrong?
Well, for one moment, I had friends. Just one moment. You and Gary. And yeah, Gary's a snake, and you're a psychopath.
Come on.
You both bullied me mercilessly, but at least I wasn't left out. And now I'm back on my own, and I'm too cool to be a dork, and I'm too dorky to be anything else.
You're not on your own. Where is everybody? At the bike race at Old Bulworth Vale. My shiny bike's at the beach.
Bike race? Why didn't you say so? Come on.
Then dismantle it and recouple with a 767 in titanium. very expensive, but it will make your machine fly. That's what the pros do.
Really? I was going to get the 976 because I thought it would make me look important amongst my peer group.
A 976? What are you, a girl? Oh, here's the kid who won the race.
Hey.
You came for your trophy, huh?
Yep.
Here she is. Beautiful. Molded plastic, covered in aluminum wrap, with your name misspelled on it.
Excellent.
Great.
Look at this. A bunch of guys whose career aspirations are to work in stores.
Fabulous. I love it when people know their place in life.
Well, your place in life is in my toilet, you trust fund turd.
Do you even have flushing toilets in your trailer? I couldn't imagine it.
You guys are a bunch of scumbags, aren't you?
What you got? Bring it. Come on.
Nice trophy.
Hey, let me see.
Come on. Hey, give me that back.
Wait 7 minutes in heaven.